Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are doing so great. Today, I am going to explain about vegetables. Are you ready to learn? Okay, I know you all ready because you are so curious to learn about vegetables. So, today, I am going to teach you vegetables. For class 1, unit 5. So, this is the chapter for today. So, I am going to teach you vegetables. Are you ready? Okay. Come on. What is this? Yes, it is a brinjal. It is a brinjal. Do you like to eat brinjal? Yes, it is very, very good for health. So, it is a brinjal. Coming to this vegetable, do you know what is this vegetable? Yes, it is a carrot. It is very rich in A vitamin. It helps you to look good sight. So, it is a carrot. It is a carrot. And coming to another vegetable. What is this vegetable? Yes, it is a beetroot. It is a beetroot. Tell me, what is this? Yes, it is a beetroot. And it is a potato. It is a potato. Do you like the potatoes? Yes, we all like to eat potatoes because our mom make chips for you to eat, right? And french fries we eat. So, we all made these snacks from potato. This is a potato. And, do you know this vegetable? Yes. It is a, what is this? Yes, ridge gourd. It is a ridge gourd. It is very helpful for your health. And, do you know what is this vegetable? Do you know that? Yes, very good. This is lady's finger. This is lady's finger. It gives so much mental strength. And you will learn maths very easily. If you eat lady's finger, you will get maths very, very good. So, this is a lady's finger. And coming to this vegetable, what is this vegetable? Yes, it is a bottle gourd. It is a bottle gourd. And coming to this vegetable, what is this vegetable? Do you know? Have you ever seen this vegetable? Very good. It is a radish. It is a radish. Dear children, these are all the vegetables that we see at our home and at the gardens. And every day our mom cooks for you all. So, you have to eat all these vegetables so that you will get good strength and you will become very strong and tall and big. So, you must eat all the vegetables. These vegetables helps you to be strong and healthy forever and ever.